Tonight is night of rare cosmic event, a lunar eclipse.
Lunar eclipse? What is that exactly? Why is it so horrific?
Because, moon going to eat the sun.
Ate the sun? That would be a big old pile of uh-oh.
Me render simulation of forthcoming eclipse. In less than 6 hours' time, moon will begin chomping process until, finally, moon eats sun. Then moon become ghost. Me not ready for second ice age. Me still emotionally processing first one.
Don't worry, Captain Caveman. You have convinced me that we must take action. But our top priority is ensuring that the citizens of Jellystone do not panic. So, just to get it out of the way, let's take care of that now. Phew, much better. Mr. Jinx, we've got a threat bigger than anything we've faced before. I'm gonna need you to assemble the three smartest people in Jellystone. First up is Yogi Bear. He's a brilliant surgeon with the mastery of precision tools.
Wait! I can't leave her like this! Okay, I'm good.
Snagglepuss. With his brains for beauty, he can turn even the ugliest, most hideous situations into gorgeous masterpieces.
Exit stage right.
Last up is Augie Doggy. According to her father, she is literally the smartest girl in the whole wide world.
Woohoo! I'm going to space!
I'm so proud of you, sweetheart. Off to save the entire world. Oh, wait! She needs a big baby bear to sleep. Wait! Oh, she needs a big papa bear for encouragement. Wait, she needs a...
Gentlemen and Augie, I've assembled the three of you because of your unique skill sets. In a matter of hours, the moon is going to eat the sun, and I need you three to go up there and stop it. Captain Caveman here has prepared a training montage for you that'll push you to your limits.
It's tough to keep up when you're above the touch of water. Get above and do stuff. Do stuff. Cause it's tough to keep up when you're tough above. So you gotta get above so you can do stuff above. Legs run.
Oh, yeah.
Get tough. Get above.
They're ready.
Oh yeah! You show that moon who's boss, sweetie!
Why are they moving like that, Cindy?
Well, boo-boo, that's what we call slow motion.
Ooh, so dramatic.
Seven, six,
29, banana.
One!
Good luck, heroes.
I'm almost done. Should be about 5 minutes.